Hello. No, I... Are you ready to... That should do it, Elko! Now, if what Boogie says is true, and there is a portal system, then this configuration should provide all the power we need to open it.
Now, you are certain this will lead us to more crystals? I mean, we're talking about teleporting to another world entirely here. An entire world I still know nothing about.
Kren's data was totally conclusive, if a little unbelievable. Once the portal is open, my data suggests it will stay open. Boogie's navigation stone should enable you to get back with no problem. And now that we have the extra power from this crystal, we should be able to beam you directly to the portal system's hub. Once you're there, it will simply be a case of finding the right portal to take you to the new crystal that Kren found.
That means we can travel from the Realm of Shadows and go straight to another crystal. Mother will be delighted.
Don't look so nervous. You said yourself that you had already traveled to one new world this week. Why stop now?
Elko, now is the time to show faith in your science.
Science has nothing to do with faith.
Brace yourselves. We're about to enter the unknown. Genius! It worked! I suppose I better think of what to say if they don't come back now.
Where are they?
Ah, hello? I didn't hear you come in. Who are you? It's quite a long story, you see. We had a computer called Kren and...
You have the Transantine Crystal?
Yes, indeed. It is right there. I was planning on sending it to the Queen, but you see... We found out how to open up the portals. You see? Kren was investigating another world that orbits parallel to Haskellia. I thought it was corrupted data.
The scientist? You sent him through to the Darklands?
Darklands? Yes. They could be. You see, the geography of that world matched ours. Oh dear. Are you from the castle?
This crystal will keep the schedule for Elko's machine on track. But I cannot allow news of the Darklands to reach Illumina. More blood must be spilt if Haigu is to return.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Home. Bright water.
It's not the bright water we know, that's for sure.
Elko's right. Look at the position of the houses. And the sky is so dark here.
It's like a terrible nightmare.
Kren predicted crystal deposits just along the coast here.
Yeah, wherever here is.
Well, I don't intend to stay too long in any case. I can only hope that Hayton will deliver the Transcendent Crystal back to Illumina on my behalf. Queen Lucica will not be pleased if I return empty-handed, so let's just get the Crystal Kren found here and get home again.
There's no point in going back without the crystal.
Welcome. Doc.
Thank you. look in the boathouse for that holy symbol you needed.
Have you not?
Please, Tetsu on high, by returning the symbol to me, you have restored my faith. See how Tetsu has blessed us? You have proved yourself worthy. Come inside my church and we can talk. Thanks for all you have done.
Glad you could help them.
So...
Amazing! Look at it!
These drawings are strange. They're of some sort of mermaid.
This one looks pretty good to me.
Really, Tal?
Oh my, she's a beauty, all right. Very bountiful, so to speak.
It's said that a man's feeble heart would melt the moment she began to sing.
I can see why. She's obviously a healthy specimen. And of course, half naked.
Of course.
I can't see what's so fascinating about a half-naked fishwoman singing sea shanties to any man that comes along. I'm sure it's not so interesting when all you can smell is wet fish in your lap.
Don't spoil the image.
Men are like fish. Easy to catch, briefly satisfying, and then just a bag of bones that stinks up the tent.
Oh, stop it, you. We're offended now, aren't we, Tal?
Is something special, isn't it?
It has a certain atmosphere.
Can you hear that? It's beautiful.
It gets inside your head, doesn't it?
Are you two still discussing the finer points of aquatic ladies?
I can hear it so clear.
I hear you. Sing! Sing to me!
What?
Most beloved siren! I am coming!
She knows me.
Where are you going?
Hey!